Hello, my dear students. How are you? Let's start our lesson today, which is lesson 4, line plots. Now, firstly, we have to know what it means by a line plot. Now, a line plot shows the frequency of data, and it's a quick, simple way to organize information. So, if we have any information about the same object, and we want to organize all of these data and information that we have, we can use a line plot because it's a simple way and it's a quick way to organize all the information by using it. Now, to make it more clear for you, we have to practice it more. So that's why you have to go with me to page 398 from our student book to do exercise A. Exercise A, the question is, measure the length of each pencil and then place your results on the table, then make a line plot. So we have the pencils, and you can see them from your book, the pencils with the different lengths, and we have a table. The title of the table, it's about pencils. On the first column, we have the length, and then we have the frequency of the length. And then we have to make the line plot. As you see, the line plot, it looks like a number line, right? But we use it to organize the information and all the data that we have. Let us start the exercise. Now, how many pencils with 1¼ inches? How many pencils with 1¼ inches? The length of it is 1¼ inches. How many pencils? Two pencils. How many pencils with 1½ inches? 1. And how many pencils with 1¾ inches? Also 1. And how many pencils with 2 inches? 1. How many pencils with 2¼ inches? Nothing. 0. And how many pencils with 2½ inches? 1. How many pencils with 2¾ inches? 1. So now we just know the frequency of the length of all the pencils that we have. And you have the pencils on your book. Okay? Now, how to make a line plot? How to make it? Look at the line plots. We just start from 1. We just put the lengths that we have here on a line. Okay? Here, with our line plots, we just start from number 1. Do we have any pencils with 1 inch? No, we don't have. Okay. Do we have any pencils with 1¼ inches? 1¼ inches? Yes. How many pencils? 2. So we have to put 2 X's here. 2 X's, which means this mark, it means that we have 2 pencils with this length. Okay? We just put a mark, which is X, to know that we have 2 pencils with this length. Okay? Now, how many pencils with 1½ inch? 1½ inches? 1 pencil. So here we have to put 1 X. Okay? How many pencils with 1¾ inch? How many pencils with 1¾ inch? How many? 1. So here we have to put 1 X. Okay? How many pencils with 2 inches? How many? 1. So here we have to put 1x. How many pencils with 2 inches and a quarter? Nothing, no pencils, so we don't put anything here, okay? Now, how many pencils with 2 inch and a half? How many pencils with 2 inch and a half? 1 pencil, so here we have to put 1x. And the last one, how many pencils with 2 inches and 3/4? How many? Which is the last one? 1 pencil. So we just put 1x. Now we just make a finish our line plots. Look, here we just organized the frequency or the data, the information that we have about these lengths. Okay? So that's how we make a line plot, by using the table that we have all the data on it to make a line plot. Okay, so now I want you please to go with me to page 399 from our student book, exercise A. Now, exercise A, the question is, let's use the line plot to answer the questions, okay? We have to use this line plot in order to answer these questions. Now, number one, how many ribbons are 3 inches and a half long? Okay, 3 inches and a half long. How many ribbons with 3 inches and a half? Go to 3 inches and a half. It's here. How many ribbons with it's with this length? How many? 1, 2, 3. We just count how many x's that we have, okay? 1, 2, 3. So how many ribbons are 3 inches and a half long? 3 ribbons. So here the answer is 3 ribbons, okay? 3 ribbons. Now, question number 2. How many fewer ribbons are 2 inches long than 2.5 inches long? How many ribbons fewer than 2 inches? 2 inches here. Fewer than 2.5 inches. Firstly, let us to know how many ribbons with 2 inches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And how many with 2.5 inches? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5 and 7. How many ribbons with 2 inches fewer than 2.5 inches? 5 and 7. How many fewer than? 7 minus 5 equals 2. So the answer of the question, how many fewer ribbons are 2 inches long than 2.5 inches long? It's 2 ribbons. Okay? 2 ribbons. The answer is 2 ribbons. Now, question number 3. How many more ribbons are 3 inches long than 4 inches long? How many more? How many more ribbons are 3 inches long than 4 inches? Go to 3 inches. How many ribbons? And 4 inches. Look, 3 inches, 1, 2, 3, 4. And 4 inches, 1. Here, 4, and here, 1. How many more with 3 inches than 4 inches? 4 minus 1 equals 3. So how many more ribbons are 3 inches more than 4 inches long? 3 inches, 3 ribbons, sorry. So the answer is 3 Weapons. Okay? Now, exercise number 4. How many weapons are less than 2 inches long? How many weapons are less than 2 inches long? Go to 2 inches. How many weapons are less than 2 inches? Here, 2 inches. How many ribbons are less than 2 inches? We just go to the length which is less than 2 inches. How many? 1.5 is less than 2 inches. 1 inch less than 2 inches. 1/2 less than 2 inches. Okay? So, we have to count all the ribbons that less than 2 inches, less than 2 inches, like this. All of these to this side are less than 2 inches. How many ribbons? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many ribbons are less than 2 inches? 5 ribbons. So the answer is okay. Now, exercise number 5. How many ribbons are more than 4 inches long? How many ribbons are more than 4 inches long? Go to 4 inches. How many ribbons are more than 4? Yani not 4 inches, more than 4 inches. We have 4.5 inches. How many ribbons? With 4.5, 1, 2. So how many inches? 2 inches, okay? Two ribbons, not 2 inches. Okay, so now we are on question number 6. What is the total number of ribbons? The total numbers of ribbons that we have in all the line plots. Count them all. They are 27. Okay, so these are the answers of all of. Okay, now please go with me to to exercise B. Exercise B. Okay, so we have to use the table and the information on it in order to make a line plot. Number 1, with 1/2 inch, how many tally mark? We have just 1, so 1. 3 over 4 inch, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1 inch, also 5. 1 inch and a quarter, 8. 1.5 inches, 6. 1 inch and 3/4, 3. Right? So now we have the frequency of the length. We have to use these informations in order to make the line plot. Okay, we just put the length here on the line plot. And now we have to put the information organizedly on it, okay? Now, we just start with 1/2 inch. So, 1/2 inch, how many? 1. 3/4 inch, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 inch, also 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 inch and 1/4, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 inch and 1/2, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1 inch and 3/4, 3. 1, 2, 3. 2 inches, we don't have, okay? So, that's how we put the data from the table in order to make a line plot. That's all about our lesson today. Okay, so that's all about our lesson today. I hope you to understand it. It's so easy to make a line plot, but just you have to know how to organize the data which you have already on a table, and then you can make a line plot. So now that's all about our lesson today. Thank you for listening to me. Bye.